from New South Wales, Australia, ladies and gentlemen, it's Gary Madsen.
Outside row three, going sixth, out of Hanover, Pennsylvania, in the Newman Shell, Rich Vogel Custom Home Buildings, York Auto Service 1S, it's Logan Schuhart. And to the inside, out of Aliquippa, Pennsylvania, in the CH Motorsports, VRP Shocks, JJ Auto Racing, Weld Wheels, 83, the four-time and defending All-Star Champion, Tim Schaefer.
Starting in the fourth spot tonight on the, in the number 59 from Wooster, Ohio, the Auto Electric of Jupiter, Rick's Auto Body, Southern Pacific Farms Machine, it's the Wild Child, Jack Audenshield. On the inside of row number two, he is a four-time World of Outlaws National Champion from Fargo, North Dakota, in the STP Armor All, Shaver Engines, Tony Stewart Racing, number 15, the five-time World of Outlaws Champion, it's Donny Schatz.
On the outside of the front row, out of Owosso, Oklahoma, in the Great Clip, Sage Fruit, Team ASC, Casey Kane Racing, number 9, it's Darren Bittman. And on the pole of tonight's UNOH main event, out of Hartford, Ohio, in the TI-22 Performance, GF1 Chassis, the three-time All-Star Champion, the Lowrider, Dale Blaney. 24 cars, 30 laps the distance, $4,000 to the winner of the opening event of the 2013 All-Star Circuit of Champions Series.
I bet he barely can.
Thank you. some noise and show your appreciation at the driver's efforts thus far. Here they come, the opening event of the 2013 All-Star Circuit of Champions season. Ladies and gentlemen, the University of Northwestern Ohio All-Star Circuit of Champions.